Welcome to SavvyBrideUniversity.tv. I'm your host, Tony Nelson from NelsonPhotographers.com. And in today's episode, we're going to be talking about your bridal show experience. We're going to share with you some behind-the-scenes tips so that you get the best experience possible. Tip number one is to make sure you have a specific email address for your wedding planning. You may already have done this, but if not, this is the perfect time to do this. You're going to be visiting vendor booths and giving out your information, so you want to keep your wedding planning totally separate from your personal emails. That'll make life so much easier. The second tip I want to share with you is to get some Avery labels and put your name and email address on them. Because as you visit the different vendor booths, you're going to be peeling off those labels and leaving that information with them. So that's tip number two. Tip number three may be simple. It's bring a pen, because you're going to need this for tip number four. Tip number four is when you get this information from your vendors, remember there are going to be so many different vendors you're going to be visiting. If you like a particular vendor, take that pen and maybe put a star or some kind of check mark on there so that when you go home after the bridal show, you'll know that these are the vendors that you definitely want to check out in more detail. The next thing I want you to do is make sure you wear comfortable shoes. Keep those tootsies comfortable, because you're going to be covering so much area that by the end of the day, you don't want to be so stressed because you can't walk anymore, because there's going to be so much fun and excitement for you to do. The next tip I want you to do is to make sure that you have a little bag, and usually when you get there, they will give you a bag, and you put all that information in there. That's great, because they give you a little shopping bag, you walk around, get all the information. And another tip that really isn't so much for the wedding planning specifically is make sure that you stop at all the tasty vendors. There'll be cakes to test, there'll be cookies, there'll be cupcakes. Make sure you check those vendors out as well, even if you don't think you're going to be getting that type of dessert for your wedding. So, until next time, those are just a few tips. If you want some more tips, make sure you email me at tony@nelsonphotographers.com, and I'll be happy to send that list off to you. Until next time, I'm Tony Nelson from nelsonphotographers.com. Have a happy wedding planning experience.